My name is Amir Bukhari. I'm a chemical engineer working in the Albemarle Middle East office as a sales representative for the Bromine GBU for the past 3 years. I'm a young professional, I'm enthusiastic, I'm culturally sensitive as being born and raised in Dubai, which is a city infused with unparalleled cultural diversity. My experience in Dubai have inculcated a sense of cultural sensitivity that enhances me to learn and respect various cultures and incorporate this into my day-to-day life. I'm also a curious individual as I not only like to focus on the surface level information, but I try to dig in for more and more details. Coming from an engineering background and being inquisitive pushes me to know the how, why, and when aspect of important conversations. I still remember when I joined Albemarle 3 years back, I was very inquisitive and wanted to know everything from business, commercial, logistic aspect. I passionately practice this as it helps me to understand my customers' needs better, navigate through their problems, and come up with a tailored-made solution. I'm a young professional, I'm enthusiastic, I'm transparent, and I'm fortunate for being part of Albemarle that respects these values and encourages these values. I'm Amir Bukhari, and I'm Albemarle.